Slice Education presents To SLA or Not to SLA, a story about bandwidth. If you've ever purchased bandwidth for business purposes, such as for an office or an event, you've probably come across the term SLA. SLA bandwidth and non-SLA bandwidth may appear similar on paper, but could mean the difference between success and failure when used in a real-life scenario. First, what does SLA mean?